We started back in the 60s with the Maasai people of Tanzania and Kenya. And then, you know, they don't have a money economy, so you trade everything that you want. In my case, it was trading my clothes for some of their art that we had.
Yeah.
And actually, that was the way we did things from then on, actually.
So at first it was by virtue of being there and then starting to gather objects, but then you started to get some sort of greater affinity for acquiring these objects as you immersed yourselves in the cultures.
There were medical projects that we were doing with the Maasai, as well as these other peoples. And it was just while we were there, we acquired some art.